It's just our ability to say, look, we believe in our world that, you know, whether you're a man or a woman, that you can wear and say what you want and do what you want and be as respectful as you need to be. And I think that these are some of the key things that as we build our new economy and our new world, that I've highlighted some leaders here that have been able to create these types of safe places that I think are things that can be replicated across the world globally.